Greetings of the day. Today we are going to learn about a new topic of chapter number 5, that is inserting cells, inserting rows and columns, and deleting rows and columns. Inserting cells. Children, you can see this is your worksheet. Now if we want to insert cell, first we select the range of cells where we want to insert cell. Now click on Home tab. Click on Insert button in the Cells group. A list of options appears like this way. Click on Insert Cells. The Insert dialog box appears. You can see in this box there are four options. Shift to Cells Right, Shift to Cells Down, Entire Row or Entire Column. So if you want to insert cell downside, select the option Shift Cells Down. Now click on OK button. You can see cells will be inserted like this way. Now I am going to explain you how we insert rows and column in worksheet. If we want to insert row in the worksheet, first we select the row where we want to insert a new row. Now click on Home tab. Click on Insert button in the Cells group. A list of options appears like this way. Click the Insert Sheet Rows option and you can see row will be inserted above the selected row. And if you want to insert a new column, again select the column where you want to insert a new column. Click on Home tab. Click on Insert button in the Cells group. A list of options appears. Now click the Insert Sheet Column option. A new column will be inserted above the selected column. If we want to delete rows and column, first we select the row and column which we want to be deleted. Now we click on Delete button in the Cells group. If you want to delete rows, click on the Delete Sheet Rows option. And if you want to delete column, click on Delete Sheet Columns option like this way. You can see the selected column or row gets deleted. That's all for the day. Thank you.